Several schools were showing support for bus drivers today. Staff at Bloom Elementary set up a happy cart outside the school. They handed out soda, bags of chips, and other snacks to bus drivers practicing their routes.
They're practicing their routes. They're, you know, appreciate the support that we're showing. Just ask for continued support and patience as they're kind of navigating the challenges that they're dealing with.
Several other schools did similar giveaways for bus drivers today.